Dig small engines. Now, this method for removing a clutch would apply to pretty much any two-stroke unit. Remove the spark plug. Bit of pull cord or starter rope down the cylinder head. Make sure the piston is in the top dead centre, fully retracted down the bore. Most clutches are left-handed threads, hence why I'm backing it off to the right. There you go. Happy days. Clutch removed. Take care, giraffe now.